why should a technical university offer a bachelor's degree in human medicine? Well, this critical question was asked by many colleagues when we announced we were going to do this. We believe that the doctors of the future must understand technology and be able to use it, and indeed AI as well, so they can be in the forefront of the diagnoses and therapies of tomorrow.
We have a very long tradition in developing methods for biomedicine, medical devices and technology, and bioinformatics. And we would like to continue to translate this into hospitals to the benefit of patients.
I'm an engineer by training, and with my team, we develop tiny robots at the micro and nano scale for applications in diagnostics and therapy. Our research is built on the convergence of sciences where several disciplines are coming together, such as engineering, physics, chemistry, and biology. Such research requires a diverse and unique environment and infrastructure, which is exactly what we find here at ETH Zurich. On campus, we have access to very specific instrumentation that we need to build and test our tiny robots, and to a network of brilliant scientists with whom we can collaborate just next door.
In our research group at ETH Zurich, we aim at answering medical questions using statistical tools. In doing so, we obtain data from the hospitals on which we then apply our own methodology to answer these questions. As an example, during the current pandemic, we are monitoring the spread of SARS-CoV-2. Once this new variant Alpha was introduced into Switzerland, mathematical models were showing that this variant will become dominant by March, which in fact happened, and in parallel, we calculated the reproductive number, which informs public health decision-making.
Medical research and medical education go hand in hand. Excellent education requires excellent research. And in the area of medicine, ETH has a lot to offer in this regard. Starting with an example like Konrad Röntgen, who received his master in engineering from ETH and who revolutionized medical treatment. ETH has now 16 departments, of which most are invested in medical research and research for translational human health. This is obviously a great advantage for our students as they get exposed to many different areas in the field of medicine and translational human research.
Now, to develop medicine further in research and in teaching, we need trustable partners, which we have at other universities, clinics, and industry within Switzerland, within Europe, and also globally.